video will go through conversation in chapter 4. It's about number and bargaining. Let's go!
อันนี้กี่บาทครับ
อันนี้ 1,000 บาทค่ะ
แพงมากลดหน่อยได้ไหมครับ
ลดได้นิดหน่อย900บาทเอาไหมคะ
ไม่เอา800บาทได้ไหมครับ
ก็ได้ค่ะ
From the conversation, it's a situation that happened at the shop between John and the seller. John asked the seller, อันนี้กี่บาทครับ How much is it?
Mm-hmm. And the seller answer, อันนี้ 1,000 บาทค่ะ This one is 1,000 บาท
Mm-hmm. All right, then. แพงมาก It's very expensive. ลดหน่อยได้ไหมครับ Can you reduce, please?
Mm-hmm. Yes, the word lot is mean mm-hmm. reduce.
Yeah. Uh-huh. So it's actually mean, can you reduce the price, please?
Mm-hmm. Yes, and she said, ลดได้นิดหน่อย900บาทเอาไหมคะ I can reduce a little bit. นิดหน่อย a little bit.900บาทเอาไหม900บาท Do you want it? Or mm-hmm. like, are you okay with that price?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. And then he said, ไม่เอา No, I don't want to take it. 800บาทได้ไหมครับ
mm-hmm.
Could it be 800 baht?
Yes. And she said, ก็ได้ It means, okay, or alright.
Alright, okay.
Yeah. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye-bye!
Bye!
Bye.
And that's all for today. If you like our video, please give our thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe down here. See you next time. Bye-bye.